kinds of Halloween merch. This is so, so cute, and it's what I thought I wanted, but it's so tiny. Like, you can't, I don't know. That's not good for coffee. I kind of love the poison apple coffee mug. I think that's super cute. The evil queen of Halloween. It's good to be bad. Aiden thinks I need this shirt. On this side is all the Haunted Mansion stuff. A little diorama. Huh. Cute sweatshirts. Some Hocus Pocus jewelry. That cute little ears. Oh, and you can get a Halloween party limited edition pin with your preference of villain.
Right. It is 6:47. No idea if this overlay has started or not, but we are going to check it out. Aiden has already lost his coat. It was a little warm when you put it on.
The live people will be in about 10 minutes. They're going to hold us in this line while they switch over.
Hello, Ethan.
All right, pirates, you ready?
Ready
for pirates? Pirate overlay.
Not really.
Pirate overlay. What? All right, Haunted Mansion. Yes.
Yep.
Put your coat on.
Yep.
So the Hatbox Ghost costume is complete.
Yep.
Did we lose Mom and Jennings?
Yep. I am a Grim and Freddy ghost.
All right.
All right, so we are walking through Liberty Square. It feels like they've pretty well cleared out all of the non-party guests and
all of the vermin with no wristbands.
What was that?
All of the vermin with no wristbands.
Seems extreme.
They cleared out all the
Aiden got his garb on, his jacket and everything. And we are headed into Haunted Mansion to check out the ghosts. We just did the Pirates of the Caribbean layover, and now we're going to check out Haunted Mansion.
My goodness, it says if you were there. I said I've fallen, and I can't get up. And Renata looked down at me, and she said, of course I will help you, my sister. I love you dearly.
This is my butler, Broom.
I'm her butler, Broom, and this is Lady Renata. It's so nice to see everybody.
Good evening.
Wait a minute, I thought
I heard it. In reverse,
it's fun being up here, Broom.
It is, madam. Look at all these people. What is this?
It's like a little traveling ghost right down there with some paparazzi. What's your name, young man? Aiden? Hi, Aiden. So nice to meet all the live humans that come down this
He doesn't
way.
Look very lively. Look at him.
Oh, he's not. Well, I think he's dead.
He might be. Are you dead, Aiden?
A little bit.
A little bit dead?
Just a little. Just around the eyes, I see.
All right, so we are at Pecos Bill's, and we just got a couple orders of the Hades Nachos, which is a party-exclusive thing. But one of the best parts about Pecos Bill is the toppings bar, because you can get as much of this stuff as you want. So it's pretty amazing. All right, so the trick-or-treat spots were crazy busy at the first of the night. So, huge tip, trick-or-treat later, and it will also help your chocolate not get melty.
Yes.
We just finished the Hades Nachos at Pecos Bill, and I have to say, I was very
yummy.
Pleasantly surprised. They were delicious, weren't they? Yes. All right, so now we are trick-or-treating for a little while until it is time to go find our spot for the big fireworks show. So, all right, so we came into Monsters, Inc. Laugh Floor, and you get candy whenever you first walk in, and then I guess they come out and do like a little show every once in a while, so we'll see.
I was going to ask your name, but
it thinks your mouth is full. Okay, so the agent of the kid there, the guy who looks very proper with the hat that he never cleans. What is his name?
Jenks.
Did you just make that up on the spot? Then you have problems remembering it? Do you know him? Did you just happen to be sitting there when he came along? Yes, okay. So is your name really Jennings, kid? Or is he just... Every time I try to talk to you, you put something in your mouth. Okay, so I guess we'll have to call you Jennings because we aren't going to get an answer with your mouth full of stuff. Okay. Okay, so what does Jennings do, Jennings agent?
He eats candy. Lots. Okay.
There's a market for that?
Yeah, it's a thing.
Okay, it is a thing. Well, you are obviously very good at it. Okay.
Now you're gone.
I'm gonna need some reactions from the parade.
It's really good.
Really fun. I'm tired. Really cool parade. The Hocus Pocus stage show is actually really, really good.
I actually like the Hocus Pocus better than the other one.
Than the fireworks?
Yeah.
That's good.
What about you, little guy?
Too tired to tell.
Too tired to talk. I thought everything was really good. We're all exhausted. It's about midnight right now, and we are going to head back to our hotel, get cleaned up, and kind of settle in for the night. We get to sleep in the morning before we go to Animal Kingdom, and we get to do this again on Friday night. So good night, and until tomorrow.
Let's go!